So hey guys, hello and welcome to my YouTube channel again. And in this video, we are again continuing with the gallbladder pathologies. And in this video, we'll cover the most two important, I won't say most important, but two important, rather less important gallbladder pathologies, which are the chronic cholecystitis and the gallbladder carcinoma. So we have the chronic cholecystitis and we have the GB cancer. And mind it, this won't be asked in any Q bank or the exam or stuff like that. But just for the sake of complete text or videos, I am uploading this. So if we talk about the chronic cholecystitis, let's say that there occur repeated attacks of acute cholecystitis. Now this will result in what is called as the chronic cholecystitis. Now the thing that we have to remember in case of chronic cholecystitis is that there is something which is called as Rokitansky-Aschoff sinuses. So in case of chronic cholecystitis, if we take the histopath and we see the histopathology, we'll see that the mucosa is infiltrating into the muscularis layer. So this is the muscularis layer and this is the mucosa, and this mucosa is infiltrating into the muscularis layer and forming these sinuses, which are called as Rokitansky-Aschoff sinuses. So this is one of the thing which is seen in case of chronic cholecystitis. Now eventually with chronic cholecystitis, there will occur the fibrosis of the GB, there will occur calcification in the wall of the GB, and the GB will be shrunken. So this shrunken fibrotic and calcified GB is called as porcelain gallbladder. So if we talk about the porcelain gallbladder is nothing but it is a sequelae or complication of chronic cholecystitis, in which the GB is calcified, it is shrunken, and it is fibrotic. So this is the porcelain GB, and as a result of the porcelain GB, there is increased risk for gallbladder carcinoma. So this brings us to the GB cancer or the gallbladder carcinoma. So if we talk about the GB cancer or the gallbladder carcinoma, it is one of the worst malignancies. The average survival rate is like less than 6 months. And the risk factor for the GB cancer, there are two. One is the porcelain GB, as I already told you that porcelain gallbladder is a risk factor for gallbladder carcinoma, and the second is age. Now age and porcelain GB, they are the two risk factor for gallbladder carcinoma. And sometimes there will be a question in which the CT image will be given and there will be calcification, and you just have to tell them that yes, this is a case of porcelain GB, and we have to remove it immediately because it will increase the risk of gallbladder carcinoma. Now talking about the presentation of gallbladder carcinoma, always remember, and I always somehow remember this one thing that was told by my professor, that an elderly female with acute cholecystitis is likely a case of GB cancer. So this is the presentation of GB cancer, that it presents in an elderly female as cholecystitis. Similarly, sometimes there is pancreatic cancer. The pancreatic cancer will also present as acute pancreatitis, and in that case there is something which is called as palpable GB, and that is the Courvoisier sign actually. So this is a case of gallbladder carcinoma. So with this we are covered with biliary colic, we have done acute cholecystitis, we have done chronic cholecystitis, we have done ascending cholangitis, we have done gallstone ileus, we have done porcelain GB, and we have done the GB cancer. So these are the whole gallbladder pathologies which we can get in our exam. So thank you so much for watching this video. For more videos like this, to subscribe to our YouTube channel.